Hi children, good morning. I am teacher Ari from Alpha Castle Preschool, Kulim. How are y'all today? Great, teacher Ari, fine, thank you. Today we are going to learn English grammar. Are you ready to learn English? Okay, come let's go and see what is our worksheet about today. Okay?
I can read.
Read the passage 3 times for fluency. Highlight the word N. Circle the sight word A. Underline the word can.
Finger point children. N. N. N.
I go to the park with my mom and my dad. I can see a cat and a dog. I can see a bird and a frog. I can see a squirrel and a duck. I can see a lot of animals at the park.
Put the events in order. Write 1, 2, or 3 in the box. Children, look at the first picture, that is squirrel and the duck. Second picture, cat and dog. Then the third picture, bird and the frog. According to the story just now, which picture will come first, children? Yes, the cat and the dog. Next picture is frog and the bird. Next picture is squirrel and the duck. Number 2. Where did I go? What's the answer? Is the boy go to the farm, zoo or the park? Yes, to the park is the right answer. Circle the answer. Who will I go with? Yes, the boy go with who? Right, with my mom and dad. Circle the answer A. Number 4. Write 3 animals I see at the park. What are the animals, children? Bird, dog, and cat.
Okay, children. That's all for today. Teacher Ari hope that you can complete your worksheet. Okay, children. Bye. See you in our next lesson. I love you.